I feel so badass in my ship.
In your ship?
House. I don't know why I said ship.
Your ship? Dude, what are you doing? What did you just take out the floor? What the fuck?
I don't want to cover you like that.
Yeah, well, I've already got this little way up here.
Does anyone have any sand which I can melt?
No.
No.
What is that zombie not?
Come with me. I need to go and get some sand.
Ooh, yeah, let's go.
Let's get out of our supplies, Felix.
I'm having a look.
Hey, you come to get sand or what?
No, I don't have it.
This is the way to sand.
Sandland.
Creeper! Run!
Wait, where are you?
Oh, Matt, kill the creeper. I need the sulfur.
I'm running!
Wait, I can't. Oh,
Pete, why'd you do that?
I'm sorry.
I told you that was PvP. Oh.
Here's
well,
sand.
To be granted, you didn't know I only had like half a heart of health left.
Wait, oh, are you dead?
Sand. What? You killed me!
Oh, did I?
Yes! Well, I fall through the ground. Whee!
You are new.
Pete, what have you done?
What haven't I done?
Big hole.
What has he done?
He's like making it impossible for us to get back on the island once we leave.
The island?
Yes, the island.
Oh, we should definitely make this.
Matt, we need to go back to the island.
Lol, I'm yeah. on the island, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna make a hatch.
Yeah.
I have a trapdoor left over, so.
You actually do? Yeah, we can make trapdoors and shit. Oh, shit. How do you use bones?
Bones.
Bones?
Yeah, don't they make stuff grow?
Phone.
I swear you just said phones, Felix.
Yeah,
phones.
But they make bones in my chest.
Oh, bones!
Yeah, they make stuff grow, don't they?
No, it's bone meal.
Like, if you plant a tree and use a bone, it makes it grow.
Bone meal. Bone meal.
Oh, what's bone meal?
Yeah, I'm making a hatch right here.
Hey, put a sign with numbers next to it.
No. I'm gonna sneeze, I think. No, I'm cool.
Is that the hatch, Jack?
Yeah, that's the hatch. Isn't it awesome? Look how big it is.
You should definitely put some like light underneath it.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Like
I'm just... Oh, what? Why did my pictures disappear? Is that glitch still existing? Seriously.
No, oh, they fixed
what are
that
you doing?
Glitch.
Why would you do that?
Now you have to go down there again.
Dude, my pick just disappeared when I mined one piece of rock. Dude, I think I still have the...
Because it's my lava pit, remember?
1.6.
No. There's just a pillar of cobblestone.
Anyone paying attention?
Oh, that's because I fell off and I had to get back up.
Nobody's paying attention.
No, what were you saying, Sid?
I still have the old server, with the one with the glitch where your stuff disappears whenever you try and mine stuff.
Fail.
Out with...
Hey,
oh,
fuck
sorry,
up.
I forgot it's PvP. I forgot.
Oh my god, Fee, you've killed like 3 people now.
Only you, twice.
Okay, next time I restart the server, we're not having PvP.
Yes. I agree.
Okay. Because this is ridiculous. I thought maybe we could have duels, but everyone's just killing each other.
By accident.
Isn't that what duels are?
No, I mean, everyone's just randomly killing each other. No one has a chance.
And Lewis, why aren't you on the server yet?
I don't know. It's not working. I think probably my internet connection and my file.
Jake, are you sure it's not 4 people maximum? Have you changed it?
No, it's 6 people. Changed
well,
it.
Lewis might count as 3 because he's so cool. Aren't zombies supposed to die
10
when it's daytime?
Yeah.
This one's not. He's in my doorway.
Yo, the server's up again, by the way, you guys.
Awesome.
And hopefully, shit won't destroy itself.
Bollocks.
What? Oh. Whew.
Oh no.
I was falling through the floor for a second, man.
Yep, that happens. Oh, yeah. Aren't you wearing a headset anyway?
No.
Well,
I've got
new.
It wrapped around.
What?
I've got it wrapped around my head.
You've got the headset wrapped around your head? Alright, I've made an awesome hatch. It doesn't have a light in it though. Oh, I can't wait until they bring out pistons. What the hell
have
is that,
seen,
Josh?
Have you seen that house which they've made in pistons where the doors like open and shit? It's crazy.
Yeah, I thought that was awesome, but the only problem was
there was no problem with it, it was just awesome.
Josh, what is this new thing you're building?
Come have a look, it's really obvious.
Okay, I'm gonna have a look. Oh my god, awesome! Oh god!
It's gonna be pretty cool.
it's over here, kind of. Pretty much, a little bit further than where I am now.
That's not
wait,
too
wait
bad.
Can you show me? Where is it?
Oh right, oh yeah, you want us to go mining? Let's go mining.
Oh,
oh shit, Pete, you didn't come into the cave last time, did you?
Whoop.
It's down here. We found a massive cave.
That's quite a bit away.
Don't tell Josh that, I want a fucking Minecraft cart. Minecraft thing. Oh, what? Who dug this massive hole out of here? Yay! V, where are you?
Oh.
Turn around, you're going the wrong way. Follow me this way.
Oh, Jesus!
V, have you got any wood or sticks with you?
I've got wood.
What? You've got... have you got wood with you?
Maybe.
Can we make some more torches? Because I've got some
I've got one plank.
One plank.
Yeah.
Well, isn't that useful?
Oh yeah, my god, that was you, Jake. It's a creeper.
What?
That's the updated one.
I love that. Everybody does that. It's defeat. I don't have four legs.
But it does look like you do.
That's how you tell the difference. Lol.
And you didn't have a happy face.
I've got a work meal out. So,
what?
A work meal out, and then we're going all out right to town afterwards. So.
Okay, well, since like most of you are going out, I might come out today as well.
Well, Jake, we didn't invite you, did we? Really?
Well, I don't care. I'm just going to show up, follow you.
People need money. We're the only two people with money in the world.
Yeah.
What? I've got fucking shitloads of money. What are you chatting about?
Oh, shit. You almost pushed me into the lava. V, get away from me. I don't trust you.
Already snobby out of nowhere.
So what are you talking about? I've got shitloads of money.
Oh, V!
Come on!
Get it. It's mine! Alright, no. I pushed into the lava. What are you doing?
I thought I could push you into the lava. How do we get out?
Oh, lol.
You like
yeah, I'll show you the way out in a sec if you wait for me.
No, I'm literally lost. Oh, there's water! We can make. Oh, come on.
What? You know there's water all around our island as well, right?
Yeah, but we can make, this is water right next to lava. Like, obsidian. Right next to lava.
Obsidian.
Obsidian.
I said it like five
yeah,
times.
Yeah, there's a skeleton right next to the entrance to the mine, by the way.
Oh, it's cool, I have a pick.
Okay.
Picks are crap.
No.
Oh, what have you... It's not flowing anymore.
Jesus!
Guys. At least you're right next to water. Dude, we should leave the water just in case we catch fire or creep or something.
Yeah, but I want to make obsidian. I want to go to the where have you gone?
I love how casual I was.
That'd be quite cool, because of the nether.
Is that creeper gone? Oh shit.
Can you guys come back already?
Yeah, we're trying. I'm trying to get out of here. I don't know. Where's Jake?
I'm right next to you.
Yeah, I know.
Down there. I'm down there. Look.
Where's the creeper?
Oh, lol.
I'm standing next to the creeper.
Has he blown up yet?
Yeah.
I'm back. I'm in my bed.
Oh, what stuff? V, I'm gonna grab all your stuff and bring it back up for you.
Thanks.
Because I'm generous, but I'm kicking some of it as a toll.
If you punch my dog, it will kill you.
It killed me.
That is
what? Wish I'd seen that.
Have you got a dog now, Josh, again?
No, because it's just been set in lava.
Really?
Oh!
Oh!
Set in lava, what? Oh, is it in Felix's trap?
Yeah. He punched it and started attacking him.
Is it actually dead?
Yeah, it fell in lava!
Fucking Fee, you nearly pushed me off the edge, dude.
Oh, I didn't know you could push people.
What are you talking about?
You walk into them, you can fucking push them.
I walk through them.
Why is everyone on my rail?
Where is Lewis?
I think Lewis
gave up.
Yeah, he's gone.
He kept getting end of stream.
Dude, where are you? Because there's like a creeper that cool and two skeletons right next to the entrance.
Oh, I see a skeleton. Run!
Well, there was
two. Alright, Jake, I want my bucket of lava.
What? I don't have a bucket of lava, I don't think.
Yeah, dude, you're running towards two creepers. Three creepers.
Oh, fuck.
By the way.
Direct me! Oh shit! Fucking skeleton knocked me down this hole! Shit! Spider!
Yeah.
Fuck!
Creeper right next to you,
fuck!
Blew up.